railway line here. Cheltenham Centre, not far from the centre, no more than about a mile. The police station being absolutely gutted here to be refurbished. That's a little keeping the shell, flat just up here on the right hand side, for a new set of badly needed flats in the area. Probably they call them affordable, we don't know. A lot of older people's flats around, over 55s. On the right hand side up here we've got the old former police station. On the right, just here, as we're passing, got trees in the way. What going on as I speak, gutting the place there. I have to say, 2.6 acres there. We've got the police station. You can see the flats next door there. Tree line road here, not far from just one pillar area. Or an affluent area of Cheltenham. Where the will out end up being bespoke. Luxury flats, I expect. But looking at the area as it is, quite easy walking just from the town, local amenities. But might be affordable for younger people, I suppose, but highly unlikely. That usually falls the other side of town. Although there's a big student area here as well. Main bus route.